One phone band was a little duck that drank some snapple. Suddenly, this little duck... Oh wait, I forgot to tell you that the duck's name is Mao. Okay, so after the snapple, the little duck pooped Mao went to the store to buy some paper. See, all we wanted to make a little paper boat. So we getting wet when they went into the water, and he doesn't like getting wet. So he bought the paper from the duck store for $23, and he built a little ducky boat, and it was 3 days before the ice cutters from the Quaker mold that he ate. But anyway, he made this little boat, which didn't work, and it stunk, and it got wet, and then he cried. Which made him even sadder, because he was getting even wetter from the crying. So he exploded. Then the guacamole exploded, and then it exploded again. Okay, so Jamal had this friend who was a monkey, and his name was Billy. Billy was sad that Jamal died, but the monkey had ADD, so he forgot about his first film and went back to swinging in the trees. He ran into a little baby monkey.
For tonight's performance, the role of little baby monkey will be played by cute fuzzy puppy kitten.
And they started to throw shit at each other, cause that's what monkeys do. Then, they had tea party with crumpets and scones. But then he swam to electric fence and died. So there was this little fisher friend named Oscar. He was swimming down the stream one day, shooting lasers at other fishes like he normally does. Other fishes don't mind because they know that they start thinking for themselves and protesting to have their scales burnt off by Oscar's lasers, he would probably punch them. And the other fishes didn't like getting punched. I think that about it, if you were a fishy, would you like getting punched? I know I wouldn't. I'd rather get shot by lasers than the day of the week, even when... any day of the week. So one day, Mary, who's also a fish, is right now, got fed up by the lasers and bought her own fishy laser and shot us today. The fishes rejoiced, and then Mary got married. Oscar's little fishy girl hunted Mary and scared her alone. Then the fishing village caught on fire and everyone died and then it exploded. And the mine broke and all the fishing girls drowned. We'll be right back. Oscar's not here right now. Oscar went away. Oscar's gone. If you wake up at a different time, in a different place, could you wake up as a different person?